The first one is the Arctic wolf, one of the littlest wolves on the planet. It lives in Arctic places like in cold areas. The cheetah lives in Africa his whole life. The baby Siberian tiger. Look how cute it is. The white Bengal tiger, one of the most fearless predators on the planet. It's not really camouflaged. It lives in swamps, rainforests, and near rivers. The spotted hyena, one of the biggest hyenas on the planet. It can take down big animals like antelope and wildebeest. The male lion, one of the fiercest predators on the planet. It's more littler than tigers. Females do the hunt. The male lions stay with the cubs. The alligator, one of the most littlest beaks of the planet. It's kind of like a crocodile, but not really a crocodile. The American crocodile, one of the most fearless and littlest crocodiles on the planet. The Bengal tiger, the most fearless tiger in India. It lives in India and Asia. The snow leopard, one of the biggest leopards on the planet. It lives in cold places near Asia. The grizzly bear, one of the most fearless bears on the planet. The male lion, it lives his whole life in Africa, and it got a scar, and it's kind of detailed, you see. And the last and not least, the leopard. It lives in Africa and Asia. Bye!
Te tengo que comprobar.